We're here right now. Our mom kicked us out of the house. We have nothing to do except stay here and eat safely chicken. And my brother here, he's really cold. And we have nothing to do. Just eat safely chicken and be homeless. It's how we run out of money. Listen, my brother here. What do you have to say to the audience? Oh my goodness.